does Whisker have it in for you?
I don't know. I only talked to her for a little while before I got really sleepy.
Then I guess the answers will have to come from her. One nasty bowl of soup.
Record located. Access granted.
Natalia, how did you...
I don't know.
That was a long load.
Time to die, Natalia. I will not let you wake. Never.
You've talked enough, old woman.
Barry!
Oh, 70 humans. Okay.
Nice place to set up house.
It's like a movie. I wish I could live here.
Speak for yourself. I've had my fill of mansions.
Good one. So you just dropped it, cool. That is so cool. Emblem key. Gotta get it. Sweet. Why is he facing? He's facing this way. Yeah. He's facing this way. Let's see how he moves.
T. Phobos. What was she trying to accomplish?
Yeah. Emblem key. Only one more room left.
Thank you.
Ooh, saving. I do like the fire ones. Okay. Great.
It's those things. Alex created them. All of them. Okay. Figured she would have gotten her hands on Ouroboros, too.
Monster isn't coming.
Thank you.
There's something ahead. Be careful.
Oh man, I forgot I was supposed to be commentating. Nothing particularly interesting's really happened though. Just gotta go use this emblem key. Oh, all my items went away.
You must be exhausted, Natalia. Need a break?
A I'm okay, Barry. Thanks anyway.
So get ready for a fight. Maybe we can preempt this.
The monster is coming.
Waste. Okay.
Emergency. Abnormal virus.
Hang in there! Get in!
Yeah, bring that brick with you. Beacon probably would have been good just now.
The song.
You know it?
I know I don't like it.
Spooky. Flashlight doesn't work. Be creepy now.
Lottie! What did you do to her? Lottie was my friend!
have you got against her?
Huh. So I guess what Alex tried to do was transfer her conscience into Natalia, but it seems like both exist. The end is nigh, I think. Okay, I assume she can come from anywhere.
Yeah! Damn.
Moira!
You did all this for me?
Yeah. Sorry it took half a year. Fucking technology.
Fuck it right up the ass.
Oversee this, bitch.
Fuck yeah! Moira, I'm so sorry. You were in trouble.
And you came back with a chopper and a sniper rifle, and that's fucking awesome, so shut up!
Let me take care of this.
Okay.
Are you sure you don't need me, Barry? I mean, Dad.
I'll always need you. But for now, I have this.
A
I'll cover you from the chopper!
Yeah, Claire was good.
Don't miss!
Be careful, Barry!
Don't worry, sweetie!
Look, Moira. I know I should have let you have your space.
It's okay. I gave you plenty of reasons to worry.
You held your own out there, Moira.
Of course she did. She's a fucking Burton. Anyway, let's let these guys come in and clean up.
So, what are you gonna do now, Barry?
I'm gonna go back to being a father.
Seems like a kind of weird ending. Kind of cheesy, but, you know, it works. Okay. I don't really know what to say. I guess that's the end of that. Well, the main chapters. There are two bonus episodes that I might do as well. But I guess that's it for Revelations 2. It was pretty cool. Some ups and downs, I think. Maybe I'll reserve judgment till later. Thanks for watching, though. We'll be right back.
So, he's in China now?
However, at this time, we are unable to find
all right.
any connections to the wide-scale terror
yeah.
attacks that occurred.
Well, tell Pierce to look after him.
As well as the tragedy that befell the city of Tall Oaks earlier this week. Authorities are struggling to stem the panic that has taken hold of China.
Okay, some ending.
The UN anti-terrorism.
Extra ending.
Dad, would you get your ass in gear? Claire will be here any minute.
Late last night, one of the BSA...
Well, excuse me. Hey, Polly, you see my jacket over there?
Natalia, are you upstairs? Come on down and get ready.
A cage went in search of a bird, but now the bird is gone. The bird has changed.
Oh, that's it. Oh well. Natalia's turning evil. Bogan.